Hello, Gavin Hoey here with another Proshow Gold tutorial. This week we're looking at captions. Now I've already designed a show, or at least the first few slides of a show, and let's just play this through. Now I want to add a caption to this black slide, and I want the same caption to appear on this slide, the first one of the sequence. So in other words, I want the same caption on two different slides. Now you may be thinking to yourself, well that's not difficult, all you need to do is simply type it twice. Type it once on the black slide, and then type it again on the next slide along. Trouble with doing that is you need to get the font, the text, and probably the hardest thing of all, the positioning, absolutely identical on the two slides, because if you don't, you'll see a change between them. Okay, so what's the trick? Well, first of all, we need to make a selection of more than one slide. So I've got my black slide already selected. If I hold the control key, I'm going to click the next slide along, so I've got two slides selected. Now it's these two slides that are going to have the caption on them. So let's come up to the captions button and type it in. So this is going to be the title of my slideshow. We're going to call this one Float on By. There we go. Now I'm going to drag this down into the side, down there somewhere. Yeah, it's pretty good, like that. But notice on my slide list, you see a very small preview, you can see the caption on it, but you can't see it on the black slide, there's nothing written there at all, even though they're both selected. Well, you need to do just a little bit more work. Come back to your caption list, and here, where you have the title, you have the text, if you right-click that, then click on Copy to Selected Slides, and that'll copy the text, the caption, all of the information will copy exactly onto any slide you had selected. In other words, it's on the black slide and it's on the one with the floating balloon. Brilliant. Okay, we'll click done and we'll play that through. Let's go back to the start. So there we are. There's our caption on the black slide and it disappeared. But it comes back. Not quite the effect I was hoping for. I want that caption to stay on screen even during the transition where it disappears. So we need to find a way of making our caption stay on screen and leapfrog the transition effect. Here's how you do it. Let's double click, that's right, double click the black slide. Go to the captions tab, and on the caption list here, you'll see a very small T. Very, very tiny, but it's really important. At the moment, it's a whole T, but if I click it, it becomes half a T. Right, let's do that again with the next slide. We'll move along and we'll do the same thing. Click the whole T so it becomes half a T. Now, by doing that, we're telling Proshow that we want this caption to ignore any transition effects in our slideshow. So let's click done, go back to the start and play it through. So it's on screen. Now it should ignore this transition, which it does. It stays still on screen, doesn't fade or disappear, and it does exactly what I want it to do. Okay, so there we are. There's how you can control your captions to get them on screen during multiple slides.